Hello, well, it's Scott Picken, CEO and founder of Migrate, and it's time for a weekly Wealth Insight. Before we do, I wanted to share with you my t-shirt. It says, Dear pessimist, I can't read it. Anyway, you can read it. Okay. But basically, the entrepreneur sold the glass. So while the pessimist was worrying about whether it was half full and the optimist was worrying about, what's the other way around? Pessimist was half empty and the optimist was half full. The entrepreneur sold the glass. I thought it was a bit of fun for today. So as you can see, it's the most magnificent day here in Knysna, and definitely after lunch going to be having business meetings on the boat. How can you not take advantage of this incredible weather and incredible lifestyle? So what's the lesson? Well, last week we did a lesson on habits. And what I thought was really interesting is that most people understand habits, but there's one key ingredient that they're missing, the catalyst that ultimately allows it to happen. What do you think that is? It's consistency. So if you look at successful people, if you look at wealthy people, there's a formula that they use, and it's consistency. You know, I remember Hanastraya saying once, years and years ago, Dr. Hanastraya, he said, the one thing about making money is that it's actually boring. I was fascinated by that comment. And he said, well, you figure out how to do something, and when it works, you just do it over and over and over and over and over and over and over again. And that's all about consistency. And that's where you have your formulas and your systems, and you get it right. And basically, once you've got it right, you just do it over and over again, and you optimize, and you just get slightly and slightly better. Now, the challenge most people have is they keep trying to do different things. They try to do cryptocurrency, they try to do stock markets, they try to do property. They basically try becoming experts in everything. My dad was like that. My dad was a full-time employee, full-time accountant, you know, running, as a financial director of Rainbow Chickens. He was very good at what he did. But on Saturday, he used to be a stockbroker. I'll never forget his young boy going into his office and him trying to, you know, invest in the stock market. He had all these charts, you know, in those days, was before computers, he had all these charts all over the walls. But he was like a Saturday stockbroker, and, you know, never made any money. And in comparison with my uncle, that's all he did. He loved it. And from the age of 19, he became a stockbroker, and he became very, very wealthy doing it. And he used to say, you know, he goes on holiday every single day and he gets paid to do it. And what's interesting is that even when he's on holiday, he's reading the financial papers because that's what he loves to do. And so, you know, how could my dad ever compete with my uncle? Like, it's never going to happen. And that's the essence of life, is that, you know, I've found that the people that enjoy life, the people that have success, are the people that are consistent, the people that stay focused, the people that stay on the path. You know, there's that book by Malcolm Gladwell called Outliers, which is the rule of 10,000 hours. It takes more than 10,000 hours, or roughly 10 years, to master a skill. And so whatever you're wanting to do, whether it's business, whether it's stockbroking, whether it's cryptocurrency or property or whatever, you know, it's going to take you more than 10 years to master that skill. And so you better find something that you like. And so if you want to become wealthy, you need to understand this is a long journey. There is no such thing as a get-rich-quick scheme. In fact, even all the businesses, you know, the Alibabas, the Facebooks, the Airbnbs, the Ubers, you know, everyone thinks they're overnight success stories. But if you go and read the book, most of those entrepreneurs had multiple failures. I mean, the guys at Airbnb, you know, had no money, and so they were selling cereal. Okay, Obama, they called them Obama O's, and they sold cereal to basically survive. Like, there is no overnight success. There is only consistency. And with consistency, it takes perseverance. You know, we're doing the 60-day challenge at the moment with the Inner Circle, and I need to check the numbers, but it was something like 40 or 50 people signed up in the beginning. So that's it. They understood the fact they needed the habit. But we're down to like 10, and we're on day like 52 or 53. We're down to like 10 people that have actually consistently done it for 52 days in a row, which was the challenge. If you don't do it every single day, then you're not part of it. And so if you want success in your life, you need to figure out what you want. You know, I always talk about the top of the mountain. You need to get clear on what your top of the mountain is. There's many different ways to get up a mountain, but what you need to do is commit to yourself, no one else, to yourself, that you're going to have the consistency day in and day out, whether you feel like it or don't feel like it, to keep doing what you need to do. You know, when it comes to wealth, that's why we've got the starter pack. We've got the Wealth Inner Circle. I'd highly recommend you click on the links below, because it's all about setting you up for success, creating the systems so that you can create your personalized path for wealth. And then you just sticking to the path and having the consistency to get there. You know, as much as most people, you know, I certainly didn't enjoy school. You know, there was a path, and you had to consistently do the stuff. And to succeed, there was things you had to do consistently do. And it's the same in everything in life, you know, and, you know, whether it's sport or anything, You know, no great sportsman is out there getting the results on the pitch or on the golf course or whatever without consistently practicing. And so my question to you is, what are you consistently doing? Because whatever you're consistently doing is literally a vision into your future. That's Scott Picken coming out from this magnificent Neisner day. And I hope you enjoyed this weekly Wealth Insight. If you did, you know, like the channel, share it with your friends. You know, we basically want to empower a billion people. We can't do it on our own. And most importantly, we want to share the knowledge so that everyone gets access to this type of knowledge. See you next week. Cheers.